ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause, Mr. Doug Benson.
Everybody, happy whatever day today is. I wouldn't know.
Ready?
Could we get a drunk to stoner translator in the room so that I could understand? Some of you may recognize me, but not know why you recognize me. You may have been dragged here by friends and now you're like, well, who is he? And I don't want you to worry about it, so I like to break it down right at the top of my show. I am on a show, a program. I'm on a thing called Best Week Ever on VH1. And yeah, some people like it. And that's a show, a pop culture roundup that happens each week. And I say things like, hey, did you hear Britney Spears is getting back together? And it's very, very short, fast-paced, topical humor. I kind of hope Britney doesn't die between now and when my CD comes out. That would not be that funny of a joke if she was dead. It would still be all right. And I traveled around in a show called The Marijuana Logs. Thank you. And that show is a show where I said things like, hey, people say marijuana is a gateway drug. Yeah, gateway to good times. More about that later. And also people know me from Last Comic Standing, where I finished last season in sixth place, which means I am the sixth funniest person in the world. Yeah. They did an international search this time. They went to London. They went to England as long as they were there. They went to Japan. They don't even fucking speak English in Japan. They're not funny. And I happen to know for a fact that the five funniest people in the world are nowhere in the vicinity tonight. They're nowhere near the LA basin. So you guys have chosen the best possible comedy show that is happening now. But I am not bitter about what happened over there. And I would like to do for you now jokes that were not good enough to get me into the top five on Last Comic Standing on the NBC television network.